tearing tape wrong this whole time. All you need to do is pinch these two sides together just like this. Create like a knob, like a little flap right here. Hold this side down. 3, 2, 1. Boom. Never use scissors again to cut clear tape.